Welcome to ICT School channel. So in this video, we are going to discuss about creating small game using Scratch game, Scratch animation, or so you can say the programming practice platform, which is by MIT. And actually, so we will be discussing three basic concepts of the programming, which is sequence, selection, and repetition here. And in order to master that, we will be practicing all three concepts as a simple game. Right. So in programming, basically we will be learning three concepts. The first one is sequence, we call control structure. Sequence means the instructions or the statements or these programming instructions will be executed one after the another. So one by one by one by one. It's like how you came from grade 1 to grade, let's say grade 10. So you just pass grade 1, grade 2, grade 3, grade 4, grade 5. Likewise, one by one by one, you came to the next grade. So that is basically the sequence. Selection means the instruction flow is selected based on a certain condition. So then that is called selection. The program flow is actually selected either this way or that way. Likewise, so if you are in a junction, you have to either turn right or turn left. You have to decide. That is based on a certain condition. That is selection. In the programming also, you have to do certain selection. For an example, think about a menu. So, file menu, edit menu. Likewise, you have to do a selection. You can't select both together. File menu and edit menu, both together. No. You have to select either side. So, that is selection. And the repetition means the same instruction flow or same set of instructions will be executed again and again. Then that is called repetition. So, those are the three basic concepts in the in programming. Sequence, instructions are executed one after the another. Selection, instruction flow is selected based on a condition. And third one is repetition. Okay, now with that, let's move to create small game, right?